Good morning, students. Start our max class. So all of you take out page number 127. Take out 127. Write today's day and date. We have already started this one exercise. 2 we have finished. So we'll go to the next page. Subtraction of 2, 3 and 4 digit numbers from a 4-digit number they have given, with borrowing they have given. In the last class, we have studied without borrowing. Yes or no? No borrowing, simple method we were using. You have done few problems. I have given homework also. Yes or no? Next, here, with borrowing they have given. First one, you see, example, subtract 28 from 3875 they have given here. Yes or no? You can see one example they have given in the textbook. Subtract 28 from 3875 they have given. So first we'll write this number. 3875 minus from means what? Subtract 28 from. First you have to write this number, then you have to write this number. Understood? Which is the bigger number here? 4 digits you have here. Here you have 2 digits. Yes or no? Here you see 1s, 10s. Here you see 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. So we have 4 digit here. Here we have 2 digit number. Yes or no? So 3875 minus 28. So write in the ones place, tens place, 100, 1000. So from which side you are going to start? You are going to start from ones place only. How we did subtraction? The same way we are going to do. We'll start from the ones place. What is the number they have given here? 5 minus 8. From 5, can you give 8 chocolates to your friends? No. You are having 5 chocolates. Can you give 8 chocolates to your friends? No. So what we are going to do? We are going to the tens place. We are going to the tens place. In the tens place, what is the number they have given? 7. From 7, if I minus 1, so how much is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This 6, where you are going to write? I will write here. Understood? This 1, I'll carry to the ones place. Understood all of you? I'll explain once again here. Here in the ones place, we are going to start. In the ones place, what is the number they have given? 5 minus 8. From 5, we cannot give 8 chocolates. So, I will go to the tens place. In the tens place, what is the number they have given? 7. From 7, if you minus 1, how much you are getting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This 6 you are writing here. This 1 you are carrying to the ones place. Understood all of you? Now, how much it has become? 15. 15 minus 8. You have to minus 8. So, keep 8 on your finger. 8 backwards you have start to count. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. The next number is what? 7. You are going to write 7 as the answer. How you are going to do? This 15 is there. From 15 you have to minus 8. How you have to do? This 8 keep on your finger. Keep on your fingers. Start counting. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. The next number is what? 7. So write down 7 in ones place. Understood all of you how to do? Next, which is the number you will take in tens place? 7 or 6? You have to take 6. Understood? Not 7. You have to take 6. From 6, if you minus 2, 1, 2, how much is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is remaining, so we'll write 4. Understood all of you? Next, in the hundreds place, what is the number they have given? Only 8 it is there. So bring this 8 down. In thousands place, what is the number they have given? 3. Bring this 3 down. So answer is how much? 3847. Understood? Now they have given only 2 digit here. Sometimes they may give 3 digits, sometimes they may give 4 digits. In the last class, we have done some subtraction, no? The same way they have done here. Understood all of you? The first example, all of you understood, no? The second example, you can do on your own. Now we'll go to the exercise 3. Exercise 3, when I'll do on the problems, now you will understand that how to do 1-2 problems or 3 problems. If you know how to do, then easily you can learn how to do subtraction with borrowing. Understood all of you? Now with borrowing we are doing. In the last class, without borrowing we did. Yes or no? Now with borrowing, exercise 3. Exercise 3. First main, find the difference. Find the difference. First one, copy down. 1000, 100, tens, ones. So they have given a circle. In your books, it is already given circle. Yes or no? So 4263 minus 75 they have given here. So from which side you are going to start? You are going to start from ones place. You are going to start from ones place. So what is the number they have given? 3 minus 5. Now I am having 3 chocolates. Can I give 5 chocolates to your friends? No. So what I am going to do? First you have to see which number they have given. If it is bigger number, here smaller number means easily you can subtract. Understood all of you? If bigger number first, then smaller number means easily you can subtract and you can write. Yes or no? If smaller number they have given, then bigger number means you have to borrow from the next place. What is the next place? Tens. In the tens place, what is the number they have given? 6. From 6, I will cut 1. So how much is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These 5, where I am going to write? I am going to write here in tens place. This one I will carry to the ones place. Understood? How much it has become? 13. Now 13 minus 5. You have to minus 5. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. The next number is what? 8. So write down answer 8. Understood how to do this one? Backwards you have to do. 13 minus 5. We have 13 fingers. No, we have only 10 fingers. So what we are going to do? Whatever number they have given, you have to keep in your hand. Here 5 they have given, so 5 finger I'll keep. So if they give 8, you have to keep 8. Understood all of you? Not this one, you have to use this numbers. Understood? Now see 5, I will start counting from backwards. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, the next number is what? 8. So write down 8. Understood all of you how to do? Next, in the tens place, you see, they have given 5. Here, 6 they gave, I have borrowed there, so it will become 5. From 5, can I minus 7? From 5, can I give 7 chocolates? No. So what I'll do? I'll go to the hundreds place. What is the hundreds place number? What they have given? 2 they have given. From 2, if I minus 1, 1 is remaining. This one I will write here. This one I'll carry to the tens place. I'll carry to the tens place. So how much it will become? 15. 15 minus 7. So 7 you have to keep the finger. So start counting. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. The next number is what? 8. So write down 8. Understood, all of you? Next, here in the hundreds place, they have given only 1. Yes or no? After giving 1 to this one, we have got only 1. So from 1, here no number. So bring this 1 down. Understood, all of you? Next, in the thousands place, what is the number they have given? Only 4 it is there. So bring this 4 down. Answer 4188. Copy down fast. Second one. Finished. Next, second month, you see what they have given. You have to start from ones place. Yes or no? You'll start from ones place. What is the number they have given? 7 minus 9. From 7, can I minus 9? No. So what I'm going to do? I'm going to tens place. In tens place, how much is the number? 1. Only 1 it is there. If I borrow 1, how much is remaining? 0. So from here, I am borrowing 1. Here, how much it is remaining? 0 it is remaining. Understood, all of you? Here, 7 it is there. From 7, I have to minus 9. It is not possible. So I'll go to the tens place. In the tens place, only 1 it is there. So what I'm going to do? I'll borrow that 1. So how much is remaining in the tens place? Nothing is there. So I'll write 0 here. Understood, all of you? Here, how much you got? 17. 17 minus 9. So, keep the finger here. So, how much you'll get? 9. From 9, you have to, backwards, you have to count. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. 10 afterwards, 9. The next number is what? 8. So, write down 8. Finished. Next, in the tens place, you have got 0. From 0, can I minus 8? No. So what I'll do, I'll go to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, what is the number they have given? 3. From 3, if I minus 1, how much is remaining? Only 2 is remaining. So I'll write this 2 here. This one I'll carry to the tens place. Understood, all of you? From 0, I cannot minus 8. Can I minus 8? No. So what I'll do? I'll go to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, what is the number they have given? They have given 3. From 3, if I minus 1, how much is remaining? Only 2 is remaining. So I'll write this 2 here. 1 I'll carry to the tens place. From 10, I have to minus 8. From 10, you have 10 fingers, no? Easily you can minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how much is remaining? 2 is remaining. So right answer 2. Copy down fast. Next, in hundreds place, which number you are going to take? 3 or 2? We are taking 2. So bring this 2 down. Nothing is there to subtract with 2. So bring this 2 down. Next, in the thousands place, what is the number they have given? 9. Any number is there to minus with 9? No. Bring this 9 down. Understood, all of you? The answer is 9,228. Copy down fast. Next, the third one. Finished all of you, first and second. Third one, you see, they have given from which side you are going to start. You have start from one side. So what is the number they have given? 3 minus 7. From 3, can I minus 7? No. So what I'll do? I'll go to the tens place. In the tens place, what is the number they have given? 1. From 1, if I minus 1, how much will get answer? 0. Write the 0 here. This one you carry to the ones place. So how much it will become? 13. 13 minus 7. So keep 7 fingers. Start counting backwards. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. The next number is what? 6. So write down 6 here. Understood all of you how to do? 13 minus 7. You have to keep 7 fingers. So how much you have to do? 13. Start counting. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. The next number is what? 6. So write down 6. Understood all of you? In the tens place you see. So here what happened? We have got 0 here. Yes or no? 1 we have carried to the ones place. So we have got 0. From 0 can I minus 5? No. So what I'll do? I'll go to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, what is the number they have given? 8. 8 minus 1. How much you have got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write this 7 here. This one you have to carry to the tens place. From 10, if you minus 5. From 10, you have to minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how much is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is remaining. So write down 5. Understood all of you? Next, in the hundreds place you see 7 minus 9. 7 minus 9 can we do? From smaller number, can I minus bigger number? No. So we'll go to the thousands place. In the thousands place, what is the number they have given? 7. From 7, I will minus 1. So how much is remaining? You see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This 6, where you are going to write? We are going to write 6 here. This one we are carrying to the sevens place. So how much it will become? 17. It will become how much? 17. 17 minus 9. So 9 fingers you keep, start counting. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. The next number is what? 8. So write down 8 here. 6. Here any number is there to subtract with 6? No, bring this 6 down. Understood all of you? Shall I explain once again the third problem? See here. They have given 3 minus 7. From 3, can I minus 7? No, I'll go to the tens place. In the tens place, only 1 it is there. So, I will borrow that one. So, how much is remaining? Nothing is remaining, 0. So, I'll write 0 here. This one, I'll carry to the ones place. In 13, if I minus 7, how much will get? 6. You know backwards how to do. So, answer you'll get 6. From 0, can I minus 5? No. So, what I'll do? I'll go to the hundreds place. In hundreds place, what is the number? 8 they have given. From 8, if you minus 1, how much will get? 7. This 7, I will write on top of this hundreds place. This one, I'll carry to the tens place. From 10, if I minus 5. From 10, if I minus 5, how much will get? 5 is the answer. From 7, can I minus 9? No. So what I'll do? I'll go to the thousands place. In the thousands place, what is the number? 7. From 7, if you minus 1, how much will get? 6. This 6, you are going to write in thousands place. This 1, you are going to write in hundreds place. 17 minus 9. From 17, if you minus 9, how much you'll get? 8 is the answer. Here, which number you are going to take? 7 or 6? 6 you are going to take. So a no number to subtract with 6. So bring this 6 down. Understood all of you? So answer is 6,856. Right on. Copy done fast. D1. So here you see D1, what they have given. So you will start from the ones place. Yes or no? We are going to start from the ones place. Here 3 minus 8. From 3, can I minus 8? No. From smaller number, we can't minus bigger number. So what we are going to do? We are borrowing from tens place. So what is the number they have given? 1. From 1, if I borrow 1, so how much is remaining? 0. It is remaining what? 0. So here nothing. We'll carry to the ones place. So how much it will become? 13 minus 8. So 8, you are counting backwards. 8, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, the next number is what? 5. So write down 5. Understood all of you? 13 minus 8. So you have to keep the 8 in your fingers. Start counting. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. The next number is what? 5. So write down this 5 here. Understood? Here in the tens place, 0 minus 5. You should not take this number. We have already given to the ones place. You have to take this 0. From 0, can I minus 5? No. So what I'll do? I'll go to the hundreds place. So in the hundreds place, what is the number they have given? 8. 8 minus 1, how much? 7. So bring this 7. Write this 7 here. This one you are carrying to the tens place. From 10, if you minus 5, how much you'll get? From 10, if you minus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is remaining. So write this 5 in tens place. Next, in hundreds place, you see, what is the number they have given? Only 7 we have. So you should not take this number. You should take this number. Understood? After borrowing, whatever you have cancelled and written, that number you should take. If you take 8, now it will become wrong. Understood? So, in hundreds place, what is the number? 7. Here, any number is there to subtract with that? No. Bring this 7 down. Next, in thousands place, you see, they have given 2. Any number is there to subtract with 2? No. Bring this 2 down. So, answer is 2,755. Understood all of you? Copy down fast. Finished? Next, even. So here you see in the ones place what they have given? 1 minus 8. From 1 can I minus 8? No, go to the tens place. From 3, if you minus 1, how much? 2. Write this 2 here. This one carry to the ones place. So how much it will become? 11 minus 8. 8, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. The next number is what? 3. So write down 3 here. From 2, if you minus 2, from 2, if I minus 2, how much? 0. So write down 0. From 3, can I minus 7? No. Go to the thousands place. What is the number they have given? 1. From 1, if you minus 1, how much you'll get? Nothing. 0. So write 0 here. This 1 you carry here. So 13 minus 7. 13 minus 7. Keep 7 in your fingers. After 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. The next number is what? 6. Write down 603. Understood how to do borrowing, no? All of you. Next, F. Copy down fast. So how you will do this one? We'll start from the ones place. From 2 can I minus 7? No. Borrow from tens place. The tens place, what is the number? Only 1. So we borrow this one. And from 1, if you remove 1, how much you'll get? Answer 0. So write down 0 here. From 12, if you minus 7. So if you minus 7, how much you'll get? 5 is the answer. From 0, can I minus 5? No. Go to the hundreds place. In 2, if I remove 1, so how much is remaining? Only 1. This 1, I'll carry to the tens place. 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5. From 10, if you minus 5, how much you'll get? 5 is the answer. From 1, can I minus 5? No. Go to the thousands place. In the thousands place, what is the number they have given? 3. So from 3, if you minus 1, how much you'll get? 2 is the answer. So write down this 2. This 1 you have to carry here. So 11 minus 5. From 11, if you minus 5, how much you'll get? 6 is the answer. Here 2 they have given. Any number is there to subtract with 2? No. Bring this 2 down. So answer is 2655. All of you understood now how to do. Next, homework. Write. Write G, H, I, J, K, and L. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These 6 problems you do. The remaining M, N, O, P I will do. Okay. In the next class we will start that one. Only write G, H, I, J, K, L. You do. The remaining M, N, O, P we will do in the next class. Okay. Thank you, students.